Hello, welcome back to Heartfelt Cuisine, cooking at home with Ivy. Today, I will be baking sun-dried tomato with feta cheese and mozzarella cheese bread. Okay, so now I have here 240 grams of flour, 160 grams of milk, 160 grams of olive oil, and also the oil from the sun-dried tomato, 3 eggs, chopped basil leaves. I have 2 pieces of mozzarella cheese, sun-dried tomato cut in cubes, and feta cheese, salt and pepper. So let's start, guys. So first thing, let's put the the flour here, then a little bit of salt, yes, that's enough because we have feta cheese, and pepper. So we'll mix everything together here. And then here in another bowl, I will mix the egg. And then the oil. So after that, I will mix it here. I will pour and mix. Okay. Then I added the sun-dried tomato and the feta cheese and also this one, the mozzarella cheese. Sorry for that. And also the basil. Basil smells good. So let's mix everything together. The baking time of this recipe is 180 degrees Celsius and 35 minutes to 45 minutes. There you go. Now it's time to put in our molder. So here's the molder. I grease it with oil and let's put our mixture. So there you go, and it's ready to bake. I'll put it into the oven since it's already ready and preheated. Okay, there you go, and I'll put 35 minutes. So let's wait. After 30 minutes, it's done, and I'll show you. Okay, it's done. So, oh, it's hot. Go. It's done. Oops. Ouch. It's so hot. And there you go. Look at that. It's so nice. Did you see that? So nice. I will pair the feta cheese bread with this salad.